conference opened with two key issues central to Labour's hopes of winning power at the election, the economy and education. One London delegate blamed government policy for the effects of the recession in the capital.
In Hornsey and Wood Green, in my constituency, we have growing rates of unemployment. 7,411 people out of work. Every single month in the last 10 months that has gone by, the rate of unemployment has gone up and up and up.
Actress Glenda Jackson, who'll fight Hampstead and Highgate at the election, a key London marginal, gave a spirited speech attacking government education policy.
There are no classes for the children turned away for the lack of a qualified teacher. There are no classes for the 200,000 children denied nursery places. And there is certainly no class in a government for the last decade has sold our children and our country and our future short.
The United Front, Labour are anxious to demonstrate in the conference hall, took some knocks at a fringe meeting chaired by left-wing London MP Jeremy Corbyn in support of Terry Fields, one of the two MPs suspended for alleged links with militant.
I'm supporting Dave and Terry because I think it is wholly wrong, as cavalier treatment of throwing out two first-rate MPs that the party frankly ought to be proud of, people that speak up for youth rights and all the other issues that Dave and Terry have. They should be proud of them.
The fringe meeting was also used to attack Labour's front bench for its reluctance to become involved in the campaign to free the Tottenham Three until last week's announcement that all three cases have been referred back to the Court of Appeal.
I am very angry at the stance they adopted initially, because the Labour Party is meant to stand for the working class people of this country, and many people who suffer injustice who are wrongly convicted are in fact working class people.
Supporters of the Tottenham Three have been pressing for the case to be debated here at conference, so far with little success. Meanwhile, two other London MPs, Bernie Grant and Ken Livingstone, will address a rally in support of Terry Fields and Dave Nellis tomorrow. This is Jane Ball at the Labour Party conference in Brighton for Thames News.